Hey guys, this is an acoustic guitar tutorial for the song Stay and Wait by Hillsong United. I've tuned the G string down to an F sharp and put a capo on the first fret. I will play at normal song speed and then slow it down for you guys. That's that, and I will slow it down now for you guys. That's it to the song. Hope you guys enjoyed the video.